She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing Absolution from Dodoma, Tanzania, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Ace!
I don't know if there are any more sanctimonious and self-righteous superstars in all of WWE than this one right here.
And here I thought you appreciated talent that are all about following the rules. Way to flip-flop.
It's not about that, Corey. They hold everyone to an impossibly high standard. It's almost hypocritical. Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey,
tag team match where no tags will be needed. And the top, she lands hard.
And Morgan saves herself.
Really just laying it in.
Spectacular athleticism. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
It works.
Hung across the top. Glazed eyes on Belair now. And here's a cover. Cover.
Kid takes their opponent down. Holy moly. What's up the feet? Will that overtake Becky?
She'll get sent out the hallway.
Two.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
There is no. Becky holds her off.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Big form.
What a form.
All right, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick.
A humiliating slap.
That was just disrespectful.
Kick to the knee. Nicely done. Buccaneers exit.
It's over.
Two count.
Oh, kick out. Kick out at two.
Becky is alive. The fire is still burning. The cut of the man. You have to come better than that.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Coming back in the ring.
slam.
He's rising back up on those wobbly legs. And she has an answer for Liv's. Turning the tables. Kick to the knee. Nicely done. Locked up.
This one has to be over.
Is it enough? The cover!
Big win for these women. The last team standing.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
These two had no trouble adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.